When Allah has told you that I have sent to you the most powerful message, and that is my word. Many of us have not bothered to try to look into the meanings of the word of Allah. And for that reason, we sway from the left to the right, from the right to the left, and we are not connected to Allah the way we should be. I promise you, if you were to make an effort with the word of Allah, Allah will come closer to you more than you can imagine. The closer you get to the word of Allah, the more the doors of contentment and happiness will open for you. And that is a promise. If you have problems on earth, if you have difficulties with your health, with your wealth, with your social life, with your financial, economic life, pick up the Quran and start becoming close to the word of Allah. When you show dedication, you will notice the calmness in your heart, in your mind, in your system, and you will become happy with what Allah has apportioned for you. I remember a brother who complained regarding his business having been burnt down, and I told him, get closer to Allah. 3 years later, he came back and told me that was the biggest blessing of Allah. I did not understand it at the point, but today I have a business 10 times bigger than what I had 3 years ago. Allahu Akbar. I promise you, my brothers and sisters, when you surrender to the plan of Allah and you understand that whatever Allah does, even if we perceive it to be negative, it's not negative, it's actually an opportunity. And it's a positive, and it will bring you closer to Allah. That's the reason why we have difficulty and hardship, because if we did not, we would not have been close to Allah. Many of us, we are far from Allah when we are in days of ease. Nothing wrong. The minute something happens and there is a problem, we say, oh Allah. For the first time in your life, you are saying, oh Allah. Where was that all the time? Allah says, we loved you enough to give you a problem, to be able to make you realize and understand you have a creator. So you raised your hands, so you said, oh Allah, so you came close to us. Even if you lost your entire life, the fact that you came close to us, it was actually a bargain. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help us.